Oh, hello, hello, hello. How's everybody doing? Hope you're having a that's not the day that's today. Great. Hope you're having a superlative Saturday. We're playing some Bayonetta Origins, Cereza and the Lost Demon. A game that I still haven't decided how I feel about, but it's fun enough to continue. It is Superlative Saturday, indeed. Hello, Kojirol. How's it going? Thanks for stopping by. What's going on? Let's jump into it. Audio issues should not be doubled now, I believe. Yeah, that's the one. Hello, Lost Lake. What's going on? Thanks for stopping by. Hope you're having a superlative Saturday. What are you up to? Also, I hope the stream is going because Twitch decided to drop it for a couple minutes. We'll see. God, this game looks so good. Hopefully, no more issues. It doesn't seem to be on my internet side, but you never know. What are these little friends running around? Hi, little friends. Ooh, can I break this? Gotta remember how to play the game as well. Seems fine? Good. Glad to hear it. Look at these friends! Oh, they're so good. Okay. Wait, could I do something to those using the... Oh boy, how do I do this? This? Yes, that's right. Maybe. Okay. Seems to be lighting up as if I can interact with it. But if I push my interact button. Oh, there we go. Okay. Yeah. Game's a little loud. Okay, I will turn that down. Should be better. Let me know how that goes. Okay, cool. I'm very afraid also, because if they go f too far away, then they both die for some reason. Also, look at that friend in the background. What's going on? I mean, that's an enemy, but yeah. Okay. Can I get up to this yet? Cool. Glad to hear it. I'm gonna adjust my volume a tiny bit too. Great. Should be good. Everything's fine. How do I get these, though, is my question. I can't jump, but I do want them. Okay. Well, whatever. I guess is the way I'm going. Okay, so you do this. Yeah! Oh, right, I have to absorb the stuff to do something. Oh, I can just get them. I can just get them. Okay, cool. So you go back over here. Great. Oh boy. Okay. And you just jump down? Did you need to go up there? Perhaps not. You can grab this. Nope, wrong button. So much going on. All right. We'll figure it out. I mean, I don't know. Do I want to go that way? Let's go this way. Why not? I just opened it up. Okay, it's a treasure chest. Good choice. Dead end treasure chest. Starting to watch play something in the background, probably some Peglin. Ooh, enjoy. Hope you have a chill evening. I get through here? No. Okay. Oh no, that's an absorb. Ah, okay. Here we go. So now, right, I have to grab their shields. Although it wasn't like. Yep, okay. Hug mode. I replenish magic. I got it. Okay, that's nice. I'm gonna do normal for now, but it is nice to know that there's a. I can just attack forever mode. Do I need to recover magic? I don't think I do really, but that's okay. Oh, okay, I understand now. It costs him health to do to do it. Okay. So that's an interesting thing that I have to do then. Okay. Yeah. I have to manage his life with his, like, abilities. But again, like, it's not, like, the only way to get behind those shield guys is to pull them. In fact, it's quite easy to do it the other way, they told me. Oh, I can go under. Ooh, we're gonna have to split up. Very exciting. Okay, cool, cool. You also come here, though, because... Oh, it's... No, okay, never mind. We don't split up. We just do that. Everything's fine. Nope, go up there. Thank you. Yeah! Very satisfying. Ooh, and another... Dealy. Okay, let's magic this open. Oop. Oh, wrong. Okay, wrong stick. I'm excited to play this now that I know Brothers is getting a remake. Which is like... I don't know. I don't know if that game needs a whole remake. I'm afraid that they're going to add more stuff to it. When that's just like a perfectly scoped game. But maybe they won't. Ooh, okay. Stuff. Oh no! It's pretty good. Oh, I love the texture work. Madon. Alright. I'ma kick your ass. Oh, he's got a wand. Like, and I feel like Brothers doesn't look dated. I mean, it certainly looks like a game that came out in the past, but I think, like, the art style still holds up pretty much. And so for them to, like, ow, yeah, okay. For them to do, like, a full photorealistic thing. And not even photorealistic, it's just, like, updated with more smooth lines. Doesn't quite seem necessary to me. Like, just re-release it. I'm sure it's still good. But, you know, it is a small game, so it's probably easier to... Okay, oh, I have to do this. This. Okay, there we go. There's a lot of buttons.
Come here.
It seems like it's probably easier to... Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, I can't get it from this side. Alright, fair enough. Probably easier to remake something that small, and probably makes more sense than doing, like, a lot of the other remakes, than doing something like, you know, Demon Souls or Shadow of the Colossus or all of those. But I don't know. Ooh, okay. You're gonna force me to go this way, eh? Can I go this way? I can. Okay. It just drew me in. Because I want to do... What are you? Okay. Boards are rotten. They're gonna collapse on me, I guess. Oh, this is not where I thought I was going. What? Ah! It's fine. Oh, and I attacked the other one, too. That's really good. Okay. Chomp, chomp. Chomp, chomp, chomp. Oh, so good. Hey, Mrs. Nerd. How's it going? I don't think I have that command here. I think that's only in your husband's chat. But I appreciate it. What's going on? Hope you're having a superlative Saturday. We're playing some Bayonetta Origins. What are you up to? This is Onward. Okay, I'm gonna go back then and beat that fairy zone. Yeah, I'm gonna go back. Yeah, okay. Weird. Do I wanna? Okay, I can't go down. So I have to enter the Tirna Nog, and then I'll be able to go down, and then I'll be done with that side area. Also, yeah, also have a cab. All sorts of secret chats. Should probably make a list of them. And by that, I mean Nightbot should just have a help function. But is this just a save? That's weird. Why is there a save in the middle of Tirna Nog? That's worrisome. Okay. Maybe a fighty zone? Oh, okay. So, I'm guessing you, because you're tall, can land on that? Nope. Guessed exactly wrong. Fair enough. Okay. I would not think that the tall thing is for baby Bayonetta, but it sure is. But yeah, glad you're having a great Saturday. What have you been up to? A superlative one. Even. Oh. Okay. So they don't go away. Just stepping on it. I see. Alright, here's your classic. You know.
It's coming this way. What is that thing?
Two player, whatever. Stuff. You know, split it up. Almost Elo Milo style. Do I have to... Can I go back over them? Yes, I can. Okay. Well, that's interesting. And that changes that, so I have to go... Oh, I see, I see. That's where the end... Oh, the end? That's why there's a save point. Because there's a death wall. Which seems unnecessary, but okay. I didn't even, like, recognize that as a death wall. So I just have to, like, memorize this? I see. Okay. So I have to be doing this a little bit more thoughtfully than I was. I gotcha. And this time I remember... But this is the side I want to be on. Oh boy. Okay. And I need you to stand there to open it. Okay. I see. Okay. Gotta run. Is this gonna work? Yes, it is. Cool. I mean, whatever. They added some time pressure to it. That's fine, I guess. Just annoys me to not hit every single button, but I will get over it. Okay. Ooh, is it taking me up to another one? Okay, so that was the introductory puzzle. Besides, and ordered some 8th grade basketball banners, took a nap. Work messages, Isaac, nice. Well, I was gonna go on my Pikmin Bloom. Can I come up here? I can. Okay. Pikmin Bloom Community Day walk, but it's raining in New York, so I didn't get very far. Just to the beer store and back. And then I guess I'll do that tomorrow if the weather's better. But, yeah, I don't know. working on a little bit of stuff for this community event that's or charity event that's coming up in a couple of weeks with the Dev Game Club Discord community. Website's looking pretty good. It's almost ready. So, yeah. Excited about that. We got our schedule finalized. I'm going to be streaming... Nope, this button. There we go. About this time on the Saturday. Come on. Oh, it's the other... There we go. I think 4:30 on the Saturday, on the January 27th. And then... maybe 7 o'clock on the Sunday, the 28th, something like that. So, yeah. Looking forward to it. Just doing some practice runs of Devil May Cry last night. I'm going to be doing another practice run of Resident Evil Village tomorrow. It's all going well. That was an okay Tirnanog. I'm assuming it'll get more complicated in future ones. Although I don't know if they've built on each other yet. Ooh, I can drop down those? Oh, that's so good. But also, I need
yes!
You to come here so I don't die. Thank you. Oh, and I can go faster now, too. Okay, so that's right. Okay, it's all coming back to me. Yeah, just doing that, and then... I start classes on the 24th. So... enjoying a little bit of downtime before that. Although I do have an on-site this week, which is interfering with my watching of Awesome Games Done Quick. I'm playing Devil May Cry on the 27th, and I'm playing Village on the 28th. I'm going to be finishing both of them, which is fun to think about. Come here. Nope, not you. You. Yes, okay. Here we go. We're back here. Everything's fine. I've explored. Go ahead and... Ooh. Okay. I like his little vine whip tongue. That's good. Good. All right. I'm getting so many onyx roses. Nope. Wrong button. Oh, hang on. I need to hit the tooth. Hit the tooth. Can't handle the tooth. There we go. Oh, there's another one. Get vine whipped. There we go. Okay, come on. Come on. Oh boy. There we go. There we go. Oh, there's so much stuff here. Yeah, okay. I don't get really the point of those, but whatever. I guess it's to tell me that that's the way forward and then this is a side area? I suppose that's not the worst thing. Hey! Here we go. Oh. Where's the other one? Is that all of them? No, I'm missing one. Oh, it's up there! Oh, I can't get up there, I don't think. Okay, you can smash that. Oh, boy. Can you jump over there? No, but I can... I've got some magic to do. I see. I understand. Where is this going then? Okay, whatever. That's an evil thing. Can you come up here? You can. Can I break this? No. Can I break this? No. Alright, it's just a thing. Okay. Well, great. Ooh, Barbie boudoir sessions. And trips parties those days. Okay. Well, I appreciate that. And yeah, step by if you can. Not no worries. Barbie boudoir sessions sounds fun, at least. Okay, am I gonna walk away that- Oh, no, you have to come with me anyways. I understand, okay. Alright, let's do it. Nope, not that one. I want to do this one, please. Oh my god. Great. Okay. That. Climb up here. I know, I'm working on it. I am working on it so hard, game. Believe me. Yeah! Okay, that should be all of them, right? Where's the other one? Oh no, there's another one. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Yeah, please do. We appreciate alliteration here. We sure do. Okay, where is the other one, though? Maybe it was over here. Okay, nope, that's just onyx roses, which I will take. But I missed it somewhere. Alright. Maybe it's back. Do I do hear it elsewhere?
Come here.
Where are you? Over here? Huh. Oh, is it up? I bet it's up. Okay. Yeah, it's up there. Okay, I see it now. I see it now. Fair enough. Okay, we're going. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Okay. Again, fairly certain I'm just heading far away from where I should be going, but I guess that's part of it. Maybe I'll wrap around to where I need to be. Okay. Because it says to go away. Oh, but I can't go this way. I see. Okay. Cool. I feel like every time I say that, I'm like, oh, I don't know. Like, this looks like it opens up into a whole other area. It doesn't actually. So, maybe I just need to wait for a little bit longer before I say things. And yeah, now we're back to where it was leading me. Hello, birds. Get some baked geckos. All right, some enemies, including the Amadons. Oh no, he just ran away. Well, whatever. Hi. Oh, there's more. Nope. Please go the other way. There we go. Nope. Okay, well, you auto-attacked that one, but that's okay. Sure. Whoa, that was a big rush. Okay. Sure. You need loot? It's okay to get loot, yeah. I do enjoy in the... Ooh.
Ceresa spotted something that looked like fruit.
Looks good. Quick, let's go get it.
Okay. Sure.
What are you doing?
Inferno fruit. Okay, a sweet treat.
Cheshire.
For Cheshire.
Now my hair's all sticky.
Cheshire enjoyed his snack as Ceresa tried unsuccessfully to squeeze the pulp from her hair.
Do you have any idea how important hair is to a witch?
It's true.
Be careful!
It's her clothes, and also the conduit through which she summons infernal demons.
Head and a fat lot of good it's done you.
Oh. The demon's retort was surprisingly deft.
Quiet! I'm working on it. Just you wait.
Okay, what does it do? Allows Cheshire to unlock powerful skills. Oh, this was one of the things we can use to level up. Right, okay. Yep. Blah, blah, blah. Some are marked on your map, and Ceresa can use them at the place. Yeah. Cool. Ceresa's are as well. Great. Fair enough. Let's pick up this scroll. But yeah, no, one thing I do like about the somewhat uneven God of War reboots, the God of War 4 and 5, is that when you go wander around looking for loot, sometimes Atreus is embarrassed by you, and he's like, yeah, my dad just likes loot. It's kind of weird. Okay.
This new power.
Yeah.
Maybe we can use it to go to places we couldn't before.
Like a Metroidvania. Okay, so let's check Cheshire first. So this, I guess, is the one it wants me to do. I should charge strike. Oh, okay. Sure, that does seem good. This I've not learned. Dodge dive. That seems like something I'm not going to intentionally ever do. That I might do. Okay, so yeah, this is really the only thing I can do with the fruit at this moment. It is a very dad move, indeed. Oh, okay. Yeah, no, I got it. I figured it out, but thank you. I have to do it 3 times? Okay. Well. Come on, game. You're getting punished. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm done practicing. With an S. In the British fashion. Cool. What's up next? Combo mastery. Oh, I can't do it yet. But I can get this little jab. Yeah, let's do that. Why not? I don't think I can afford the other one, but that's okay. don't understand, boy. Loot is the tool we use to fight the gods themselves. This one. Yeah, can't afford that yet. Okay. This one I need a Feo fruit for. This I could do. Maybe. That's quite good. Maybe that is good now. Yeah, I'm never gonna do that. But I might get it anyways because it's cheap. Okay, yeah, I bet this is good now because... Right? I have to balance using the... his health with his magic. Right, okay. Fair enough. I don't know, dodge roll? Probably. How much do I need for this? 550? Kind of want to save up for this. Which seems good. Yeah, let's save up for that for now. Because I have a feeling I'm going to get one of those soon. What? Why are you blinking? Is it that I can learn skills and I've decided not to? I guess it is. Okay. Okay, so yeah, she's got one down there. Can I move a cursor? No. Okay, well, there's no way for you to know what I'm looking at. But there's a fruit, kind of south and a little bit east from where I am. Remembrance, yeah.
Ceresa was surrounded by a crisp, refreshing scent coming from the trees. She could feel the whisper of a mysterious power, carried by the wind from further within.
Yeah, okay. I bet.
We need a rest.
Just gonna save real quick. Completion is still 25? Interesting. You're gonna get real complicated, I can tell. With the number of things it's asking me to do. Yeah, we're going down here. To get this. Oh, it's just a little treasure chest. That's not very magnificent at all. Huh. Interesting. Okay. Fair enough. Up we go. Anything here? Nope. That. Sure. It's the one we've been chasing. Oh, we gotta run. We gotta run. Okay, that's fine. I can do that.
What is it with that jester? He's such a bother.
Luckily, I unlocked that thing that makes me go way faster. Ooh, that's interesting. Hi. Would love to get out of here. Thank you. Oh, yeah, there. Okay. Hey! Hey! It didn't let me move. Alright then. Just gonna go like that. So that's forward. I'll do a little magic here. Nice. Uh-oh. Ladder down. Bye. Anything back here? Nothing. Sure. Hey, you can go up here. Can you do anything? Doesn't really seem like it. Oh, this is just connected to the other area. Oh, no, but that's up. Okay, cool. So that's up. So let's go this way. There's a sanctuary this way? Oh, I've been over here. Oh, it's a shortcut. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Does that mean I've been over here too? Certainly seems it. Oh, here we go. Angie Bush. Okay. Yeah. Oh no, I can't go that way. Good. How do I do this? I can just... Can I not grab it? Well, okay. I can't grab it while it's in fairy mode, so I gotta beat a Tirnanog. Are these enemies? No. They move around. Okay. Yeah, gotta find a Tirnanog here so I can dispel this and then do all this garbage. Okay. Can I get these at least? Yes, I can. Thank you. Fairy parade. Fruit gifts, yes. Oh, he's the one who's been turning them incorporeal. Why? Oh, and there's my Tirnanog. Alright, fair enough. Okay. I forget exactly what absorbing this gets me if I do a complete one. Huh. Okay. So you can get up here. And then... I guess I jump. And then... what? You will die if you go too far away from me. And by you, I mean me. Us, I suppose. Can I do something? Oh, I need to dispel a... I see. Okay. I need to dispel an illusion, and then you can use Hookshot to create a radish bridge, which will allow me to get across. I would not walk along that giant radish route. That seems bad. Okay, so I need to dispel the illusions. Alright, fair enough. Yeah, I'm working on it. Hmm. Stop that. Okay, are they just gone? It certainly seems like it. Okay. Sure, then let's go into the... Oh, I can toss you up here. Is that what I need to do? I don't think so. I think I just want to go to the Tirnanog. But maybe... Yeah, no. Okay, here. We're going in the Tirnanog. Into the reality crack. Oh, another save point. Interesting. Tincture. Don't love the sound of that, but okay. Yeah, that's not giving me any progress. Great. I did a magic. Oh, look, the treasure chest right there. I don't suppose there's gonna be a bunch of enemies that pop up that I'm gonna have to... Are you dispelled magic-y? No, I don't think so. I think I can just attack you. Combo! Yeah, get got, jerk. Yeah, that's good stuff. I like that. Okay. I need you to recharge a little bit for a second. And then, where are you? Thank you. quick. And then, yeah, I know. Okay. Boom. Yeah. Just destroyed. Ooh, a biggin. Okay. Hello. Sure. I like you. Banana. That shit is banana. Ah! Or no. That was bad even for me. Okay, okay, I should move now. Thank you. Okay, he's done. Oh, do the others go away? No, they don't. They're just there. Fair enough. But they are weak. So how about you get got with a... Well, whatever. Nope. There we go. You almost died. Ooh, banana. That one's better. Thanks for the punch up.
Yes.
Okay. Getting back into the dual character, one controller flow. Ooh, that one got very flashy. I might need to put up a content warning for flashing lights. They don't seem to ever be prolonged, but some of them are pretty drastic. There's fruit nearby. But yeah, there's like a whole area. Okay, so now I want to go back. I understand. Alright. That was forward. Yeah, there's this too. I'm assuming I'm getting some sort of like ground pound earth smash. But I got the earth. No, I got. Yeah, I got the earth elemental already. Interesting. Can I throw you back up here? No, you have to go around. Fair enough. Hmm. Just gonna get a couple of these. Collect all the things. Thank you. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's more. Okay. Oh, these have just restarted from before. I don't think they're even giving me anything now. So I already got them? Kind of. Hard to say. Okay. So I don't think that's where I want to go. Oh, look, there's a fruit down below. Okay, then let's just send you up here. Because this looked like something I could maybe do. Not really, it's just some pea pods. Huh. Okay. Whatever. Can I climb there? I can't, thank God. Thought I was gonna have to go around. Alright, whatever.
Come here!
What's
this?
Oh no! Capture all humans who enter the forest. That's me! New area found. Sweet. Yeah, definitely. expecting me to come through all of these areas at least twice.
Hello there, miss.
The pest fruit is found below. You're so right. Look at this little friend.
Who's there?
Ceresa's heart leapt at the sudden voice.
Good question. Let's just say I'm the one you talk to when you want to know about the goings-on in this forest.
It's very... What's the Moomin character? Pipkin?
Well, I'm not Pipkin fair, coded? At least. Take my word on that one.
Says the creepy voice from the shadows.
Try asking me something if you don't believe me. I'll answer any question you have.
Yes, thank you, Nightbot. This month's phenomenal philanthropy campaign benefits the Video Game History Foundation. And as always, I will match donations that go towards that. And if you want to see a bunch of people raising money for the Video Game History Foundation, come by at the end of the month, where I and 8 other streamers will be doing a charity event together called Defeating Games for Charity.
Okay, have you seen any black wolves around the forest lately?
Good save, Bayonetta.
Oh, but you're looking for a white wolf, aren't you?
How did you know?
How indeed?
You were a part of this forest now. That means your business has become my business.
It's interesting because this... character has the same voice as the narrator, I believe.
Trust in the path you take now. It's the right one. But you won't be able to find those elemental cores as easy as you think.
You know about the elemental cores too? Okay, tell me more.
Ahead. There is an old circus tent fairies use to lure human children.
Great, we're going to the circus.
The crazed ringmaster enslaves poor souls there to perform in his shows until they die.
Maybe they are the narrator. I think they might be.
Die?
My apologies. Was that too scary? But you needn't worry. You and that demon of yours won't croak that easily. You've caused a big ruckus among those fairies since you entered this forest.
That Banner, you won't die for at least another 500 years.
That just proves they're scared.
Depending on which parallel universe
and
we're in.
And that demon, of course. Well, I'm afraid I must go. I wish you both safe travels.
Okay. Ooh, very good. Disappearing on a song on the wind.
The voice faded away, and silence once again enveloped the forest.
See, very similar.
And she's gone. Just who was that?
I want to know when Jean is coming back. Ooh, hang on, let's go down here first. Yes, treasure chest. How do I get up there? How do I get to this treasure chest? Okay, interesting. Oh, I'm in the water? Oh, more different treasure chest. Okay. Sure. Hey, frogs. Yes, I see. Oh, no! Trap chest! Okay. This is a whole thing, I see.
Prepare yourself!
When you can get them now from the... Oh, that's very good. Okay. I understand.
You're getting punished!
Oh, I can pull them down from the sky. Oh, that's so much better. Okay, I know. Yes, yes. Oh, I don't have magic yet. Okay, well, you know. Fair enough. All right, we'll hug mode. And away we go. Oh, attack this one, please. Thank you. Ow. Yep, that's okay. Blamzo! Good. Okay. Overkill. Worth it. Treasure time. Uh-huh. Cool. Anyway, let's try that again. Treasure! Thank you. Huh? Where does this take me? Over here. Interesting, interesting. Where am I now? Back here. Okay. Oh no, this is new. Where are you? Uh-oh. Yes, I can use items. Thank you. I am aware that they're piling up. And I am doing nothing about it, but I don't need them at all. So, oh, they just die. See, like, look at that. Oh, that looks like a circus. Okay, cool. Take that on up. Oh, yes, we have to go through there. Okay. Well, we're gonna not go through there first. Flower. Oh. I like it. Okay, well, we'll go the opposite way first. Alright, yep. Can I just get it? Yes, I can. Let's go. Oh, I forgot it. Okay. What? Good. Okay, well, cool. We got Zelda. Hello! Look at this. Good thing we came this way first. What's up? How do I get into you? Check. Yes, set free. Fancy boy. Oh, I just get a moon pearl for it. Okay. Those are her fruits? Interesting. Okay.
Come here.
Very curious. Alright, let's go up here real quick. Because I came from the other direction. But I don't think I missed anything, really. Oh, I did. There's a sanctuary here. So, glad I came back. Especially now that I have a fruit. Oh, I'm supposed to jump into here. Oh, that would have been cute. Whatever. Yeah. Okay, so this, I guess? I don't have enough. So I should have saved up. Can I get... Hang on. I wanted to look at... Anything for... No, I can't afford... Oh, I can't afford the dodge dive. Or just... Sure. Why not?
Cheshire, here you go.
Oh. should learn. Cool.
Oh, I'm exhausted.
We'll save here, and then we'll go bomb open that. Oh no, there's a little bit. I can go back a little bit further. 28%. All right, we're officially making progress again. Is this where I came from? I guess it is, yes. Yeah. Okay, oh, the camera angle just changed. I understand now. Okay, cool. Wait, so then how do I... So I decided to go down. I want to go over here, can I? Can I just jump here? Yes, I can. Ah, ha, 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 ha. Okay, that's what I wanted. Because now I can get this scroll and treasure chest and more different treasure chest. Oh my gosh, there's so much stuff over here. Glad I came back. Okay. Are you going to get me up to 550? Because that's what I need. 550 onyx roses, please. You're just going to point me the direction where I know one is. Okay. There's this as well. Ooh, we're so close. Not there. Okay, yep, take that. Unicorn horn, okay. And this, all right. And then, can I jump down here? No. I have to go back up? That's annoying. All right, fair enough. And then we just... How do I jump over to there? Huh. That's that, then. Probably. To the bomb plant. The bomb flower. Yes, give me that. I need so many. Alright. Oh, I need to do it again. Come on. Nope. Okay, break this. I need a stronger kitty smash. Hammer plush or something. Alright. Pull down. Cool. Oh, it's gonna get creepy quickly. Yep, there's a haunted child on a swing. Okay.
Could that be a wisp?
Ceresa remembered something Morgana had told her long ago. Children who perish in Avalon become wisps, their souls cursed to wander the forest forever.
Hi there, little guy. Are you okay?
Who are you? Are you lost?
Well, get out of there.
You can talk?
You just asked him a question.
What's your name?
Certainly a little guy.
I'm Colin.
Colin, you look troubled. Is something
very
the matter?
Irish name.
My friends, the fairies took them away.
Yeah.
Colin's lower lip quivered as he spoke. He explained how the fairies would round up wisps and tease them for sport.
I want to go help them, but I don't stand a chance against those fairies.
Yeah, that's probably true.
You just leave those mean old fairies to me.
His lower lip?
For true.
The wisp wasn't the only one surprised by Ceresa's bold claim.
Well, we can't just abandon them.
Girl and demon squared off. Neither budged an inch.
Cute.
Cheshire made it clear he wanted no part in this daring rescue. But Ceresa was determined.
Well, I'm going. Even if I have to fight those fairies myself.
And you will die if you leave my side. Oh, can I talk to him? Okay.
What is this place?
Okay. Huh? Just gonna check on some graves and maybe play on the jungle gym a little bit. Don't mind me. Get a treasure chest. Maybe collect another 70 potion.
What's this?
Why are there holes in the swings? Hello, Steister. What is going on? Thanks for stopping by. Hope you're having a superlative Saturday. Playing some Bayonetta Origins. And we've reached the extremely haunted ghost children playground in the fairy forest. And are going to the extremely haunted circus in the fairy forest. Hearing this game on the podcast. Yeah, I am liking it. It's a little bit weird, and slow, and not what I usually look for in a Bayonetta game, but I'm liking what it's doing for the most part. I mean, it looks great, number one. And the, like, two players, one controller thing, which is not happening right now, or two characters, is interesting. I like it. I love brothers, so. Fairyland Tower. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. He has a giant hook through his head. Oh, God. Okay, cool. All right, well, I can't go this way because I have no demon to fight this. Oh boy. But yeah, it's compelling, and it's I don't know if it like quite figured out what it is, or maybe it hasn't quite hit its stride yet, but oh boy. But I've liked it enough to keep playing it. So hi. Oh no! Oh no! Amadon just... Was that bait for me specifically? The hook? Okay, that's fun. It's, you know. Pretty clear symbolism there. Can I attack you? I can, okay. I can dispel your illusion, at least. Save the trapped wisps. Okay, I'm working on it. I think? Unclear. There's only so many areas I can go. Alright. I don't have a bomb flower yet. Nor a Cheshire to transport it. But I can occasionally magic things. Okay, I don't love that there's a bunch of coffins in the haunted child, the ghost child playground, but, you know. Do what you gotta do. Oh, that's good. It does have a little tilt to it on the seesaw. Alright. Up we go. Oh. Come on. Okay. Into the Tirna Nog by myself. Curious. Also, it's pretty Irish, which I'm enjoying as well, and was not expecting. go ahead and save. On we go. Is it going to tell me I can't do it without Cheshire, or is Cheshire going to show up now? Oh, Cheshire's been following me this whole time, which is why I didn't get sad and die. Okay, okay.
I knew you'd come. You need my magic energy after all. Since you're here, how about lending me a paw?
Cereza was secretly happy to see Cheshire, but he was silently brooding.
Something happens to you, and it's my neck, too.
The demon was just looking out for himself, after all.
Well, with or without you, I'm still going to help those wisps. You just sit back and watch.
Oh, how's a weakling like you gonna save anyone?
The demon chuckled, his mouth twisted in a cruel grin.
He's so right.
Pretending not to hear, Cereza pressed ahead.
I don't even have gun stilettos yet. Now we can murder some things. Okay, we got buffs, which means I need to probably use magic on these. Yeah, I know. You can't do that. And yes, okay. I already had figured that out, game, just by context clues, but I appreciate it. Oh. Okay, okay. Well then, so we will need you out just to distract him, I guess. Because, yeah. You need to pull aggro. Come here, though. Thank you. No, don't disappear! No, you jerks! Oh, okay, we're good. We're fine. Oh boy. Alright. Okay, come here. Yes, yes. Okay. Oh, it didn't kill you. You jerk. There you go. Hi.
How do you like this?
That got jerk. Okay. Yep. Oh, boy. Come here. Okay. Well, I messed that up. That's fun. Oh, boy. It's very... Well, whatever, I'll just attack you then. We're good, we're good. Got a solo the Star Wars story, then, exactly. Yeah, her iconic gun shoot. I'm assuming that's after her... Oh, no, it's not. I was gonna say, it's after her 500-year sleep, but we do get flashbacks where she fights Jean in the past, which happens during the witch... hunts, which is right before she wakes up, or right before she goes to sleep, is sealed away. So, like, whatever. Okay, nope, that was a bad idea. We're just gonna use this one. Come on, okay. Okay, first of all, break that. Thank you. Go for this. Okay. So, I did a little bit of looking. For how old she's supposed to be in this game after we were talking about, like, child beauty pageants and stuff last week. And, she's supposed to be 15. Which seems... old? You know? But also... I don't know. Okay, I see. I forgot about those. Witches live a terrifically long time, so maybe... maybe there's some, like, you know, time dilation going on there? Because I would say she looks like maybe she's 10 at most. Yeah, she's a teenager, technically. And so... And Bayonetta was born in 1411. So this puts her, you know... Yeah, we'll help you. Oh, God. Ah!
It's great to meet you.
Yeah, okay. We can save them when we find them. Sure. Some are troubled. All right.
Glad to help.
Oh, and you follow me. That's so good. All right, amazing. So yeah, that puts his game as canonically taking place in 1426. And then Bayonetta 1 released in the year 2009. And I think it's supposed to be more or less modern, right? She, like, was asleep for 500 years. Which means that she's, like... What do you have to say about this? There are a lot of my friends in this tower, too. Okay, cool. Right, so she's about 100. Although she was sealed away for 500 of those years. And it's been 20 years since she was unsealed. So that puts her at about 80. In the past... of events of Bayonetta 1. And she's got, you know... She'll get her... That's all to say, she'll get her... Her iconic... gun stilettos sometime in the next 65 years. Yeah, okay. God, that's so funny that they just have giant hooks sticking out of their heads. I will find a way into Fairyland Tower. Just you watch, game. Just you watch me do the thing that you asked me to do.
So after all that fuss, you're going to help after all?
Cereza teased the demon, who responded with a cold glare.
Why strike any pests who come near? Unlike you, I have the strength to protect myself, chided the demon.
Is that so?
I love that they decided to give the demon's voice to the narrator. Right? Like, Cereza talks, other characters talk. Demon just talks inside Cereza's mind. Okay. Now, does this? Yeah. Good. Okay. They did correctly think this through. I'm so pleased. Okay, I'll get to you in a second. And I'll get to this now, why not? Hi. Yeah. Smash it all. Nope. That one, please. Nope. Thank you. There you go. Ah, here's the bomb flower. Great. something over here. What? Ah! Okay, didn't quite throw it fast enough. Oh, do that slightly better. Here we go. Oh, it's just another bomb flower. Cool. I did like the introduction of another bomb flower, huh? That's fun. Little hook shock moment. Right, I did like the introduction of these like little magic mini games into combat. That was good. Something that I can like actually improve on. Ah, okay. And there's another one right there. So weird. We're just swimming in. Ah, we have enough. We have enough. Next sanctuary. Yeah, something that actually, like, has technique that I could improve upon is nice to see. Oh, I think I have to... Oh, no, I did get it. Okay, so then how do I get you up there? How do I get you up there, my dude? Okay. This way? Yes. Perhaps. Indeed. Okay. Nope. That's weird. There we go. You gotta be locked on. Okay, fair enough. Whatever. That's why I had to do it. Okay, because now I have to run along here and go get my fruit. My infernal fruit. Forbidden fruit. Come on. You can just go eat it. Chomp, 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 chomps.
Help! What are you doing?
Good. Okay. Oh, and it warped Bayonetta up here. That's curious. I mean, sure, why not? Okay. I think that's all the optional stuff that I was looking at. Right? Oh, she did run this way. Yeah, so that lowered that. That's where I'm gonna go. Can't go here. Ah, there is something up here.
Come here.
Good. Slide. Haunted slide. Sure, why not? Yep. Okay, I can absorb some more plant power from this. And there's a treasure chest. Ooh, and whatever, wind elemental power that I can't do yet, so that's... Ah, I can't do that either. Come on, come here. Thank you. Yeah. Can't do this. Can I jump in the water? Nope, that was a bad idea. I'm not even Team Family. That is true. Hello, Nerdwire. Thanks for stopping by. Hope you're having a superlative Saturday. How is the Splatfest going? Ah, that's weird. Okay. We are playing some Bayonetta Origins and just entering a... haunted ghost playground in the middle of a fairy forest, so that's fun for us. Oh, here's a sanctuary. Okay, sweet. Now I can level up. Nope, not that button. This button. You're not playing the Splatfest because I'm not Team Family. Ah. That sort of indignation sounds like my real family. Okay. This I want.
Does this work?
You're my new daddy. All right. If you insist. Yeah, no, I figured out how to use two in a row. It's you just use two in a row. Thanks, game. Like, I got it, but that's nice of you, I guess, to have a tutorial for using two in a row. Cool. Yes, finish practicing. Is there anything? I also got a new Inferno fruit, so maybe I can do something for Cheshire. We'll see that. Although I don't have a lot. Oh, I can though. Okay, let's do it. Why not? These trees don't look very tall, these skill trees. I have a feeling like, although it did look like there is a lot of fruit. So maybe they'll grow more as I get more cores. So maybe that wasn't the best thing, but oh, wood mastery, yeah. That's pretty good. Yeah. Just press attack at the end of a combo to do a bigger attack. Yeah, all right, cool. Actually, yeah, I think I had enough to do a dodge. Yeah, let's do dodge. Cool. Great. We have powered up, and we'll save the game. Great. 30%. All right, Fairyland Tower. Let's do it. Okay. Onward. Ooh, a treasure chest. How do I get that treasure chest? I think it's probably down here. Over here? No? Okay, perhaps I come back around the other way. There was that, that wind gate. So maybe I have to get that. And there's a fire gate. Yeah, there's definitely a, definitely got those Metroidvania. Ooh, okay. This circus has rides. That's gonna be fun. Okay. I mean, it's just so pretty. Oh no, look out, little ghost child. The fairies have you. And are holding you by your neck. Oh boy, okay. These fairies are not very nice, as it turns out. Oh, okay, fair enough. Thought I could, was facing the right direction for that, but I was not. Uh-huh. Smashy, smash, smash. Yeah, let's check this. What do you say? Oh, we're wanted. Oh, look at that. Oh, the glasses and the little cat ears. Oh, that's so good. Oh, I love that. Okay. Sure. We're gonna launch me? Okay, hang on. Before we launch me, I want to break all these. But I am very excited to launch me. Here we go. Now we're doing it. Nope. Come here. Thank you. Whee! Okay, fair enough. Come here, Cheshire. Cheshire can't return to me. That's interesting. Why not? Was he supposed to come along?
I've got to be careful. If they spot me, I'll be in trouble.
Okay. Can I ride the slide? Good. Yes. All right. Love that. Would love for Cheshire to come with me. Okay, I guess we have stealth sections.
One of those wrists is being bullied, but I can't help them by myself.
Sure can't. Ooh, they're demon trains too. Ghost trains? Who can say? Then I suplex a ghost train, is my question. Good.
Cheshire, okay. There's a wisp in trouble. Let's go help them.
He doesn't care about the wisps in trouble. He just cares about murdering fairies. Hi. Lamzo. Yeah. Oh, that was a big hit. That's good. Okay. Yep. Trying to help you. Oh god, that looks so brutal. Whoa. The glasses and cat ears are perfect.
You're not hurt.
Very good. Yahaha! Metalhead. Okay. Thank you. Can I go through here? There's some more stuff back here that we're gonna go check out real quick. Hey, Lando, what's going on? Okay. So I'm pulling this to do something. I don't know what yet. Ah! Uh-oh. Yeah. Oh boy, that was good right there. Oh, am I supposed to jump on that and then he can pull me? That's interesting. Nope, hang on, come over here first so I can do this. Thank you. He can jump on it. But he's the one who can pull it. What is this for? Perhaps there's another cart over here. There is. Hi. Found you. Uh-huh. And that, I see. So I have to bring that one, get up on top of it, bring it over, jump on the other cart on the other side to go get that treasure chest. Yes. Which will probably not be worth it. But I'm going to do it because it's a treasure chest. They did make this game just the right amount of bizarre. Okay. So yeah, you come here. Let's go. I'll go up here. What am I trying to do? At present, I am trying to get a treasure chest. But in general, I'm trying to get the four elemental cores. Right now, I have this earth one, as you can see with all the vines and stuff, so that I can get Sarasa out of the forest and send Cheshire the demon back to hell. That's where he lives. He wants to go back. So now I can climb up here, maybe, right? Yes? Maybe? No. Doesn't go any further. Oh, wait. How do I... Can you pull this down? There's something interactable up there, but I think that's probably a shortcut for later that I have to hit from above. Yeah. Okay. Fair enough. onward we go. That treasure chest was not, in fact, worth it, but you know. We don't get treasure chests because they're worth it. Because their contents are worth it. We get treasure chests because they're there. Okay. But yeah, there's Metalhead. Metalhead can help us, right? Maybe.
Come here.
Can I open it? Oh yeah, we need two people to open it. That's cute. Oh wait, hang on. Wait, what? Oh, thank you. I definitely could not have done that. I'm gonna get this treasure chest though.
Saving the wisps brought a small joy to Sarita's heart.
Fairies are just awful.
Here we go now.
Don't fear wisps.
We're in the fairy realm. Okay, gotta dispel their magic and then attack them, but they also can fly, which I don't love. Okay, can I pull this now? Maybe. What's this do? Oh boy. Okay, dispel your magic, please. Thank you. Nope. Dispel your magic, please. Yeah! Okay, got you now, punk. I did not, in fact, have that punk now. Okay, I need to dispel and then attack them. Oh no, I did get him. Weird. Okay, I want to try. What does this do? Nope. Come on, come on.
Oh. Oh no!
Okay, this is gonna be a whole thing, huh? Oh, I can just get on from there. Okay, okay. Never mind. This is fine. This is fine. Everything's fine. Okay, okay. So, Bayonetta, go here. Sarissa. Okay. Would really love this to work. I'm not sure I can even get that treasure chest at the moment. Come on, game. Thank you. So I just need to pull this over here. She can jump to it. I don't know if I need to do that. Moves back, and she's fine. Can't open it. Yeah. Can I dispel the magic on it? I can't. Ugh, I have to do the Tir na n'og first. Alright, whatever, game. That seems unnecessary. Alright, let's do the Tir na n'og. Loop into the dimensional vortex. Ooh, okay. Illusion. It's a little creepy. Do a quick save. Thank you. Uh-huh. Try an advanced witch pulse. Tilt and hold it. What? Oh, okay. That's fine. You're just adding in hold notes to the rhythm game. Okay. Fair enough. Are we fighting? The last several Tir na n'ogs have just been combat arenas, which I think are a little bit less fun, but a little wizard fairy. Jean Canock. Okay. Jean Canock, but she chooses not to. Good. Yeah, get that. Good stuff. Man, this combo is so good. you need to... Let's go into hug mode. Real quick, little plushy action. Okay, I mean, it makes sense for these enemies to pop out now. They've got little... They're zoning enemies. Where's the other one? There you are. Oh, my dude, you are in for a world of pain. You're just utterly destroyed. Don't you know not to fight a witch and her familiar? I guess he's not really my familiar. Yes. He's just an errant demon who happened to possess my kitty cat plush and is now bound to me through an infernal contract. If that's not a familiar, then what is? Potato, potato. Good. Now let's go get that treasure chest. Ding. Oh, there's a bunch of them around. Oh. Look at all those wisps. I'm not sure I can get them all now, though. Okay. Anyways. Gonna send you to do this. Correct. So weird. I can't do it when it's facing. When he's facing it. Whatever. Can I just jump off from here? Worth it? No. I mean, I need those level up materials, but whatever. Great. Here we go. Okay, little tumbleweed I have to do something with. Get these. Thank you. Okay. What does this do? Can I just throw it? No, I smash it. Oh, fair enough. Ah, here we go. This is how I get up there. Come on. What does this do? Anything? Oh. It smashed the wall for some reason. Did that do anything? I don't know. Doesn't seem like it. Oh. Okay, come here. We're under attack. Oh, okay. They were quick to dispatch. Okay. So, there's another thing here. Nope, come up here. What do I do with these, right? There are more. Like this one. What is the point of this? Am I doing... Ah, that's the point of this. Very well. Get a hidden treasure chest. So it's telling me that there's a possibility. I understand. Now, how do I get the one up here is my big question. Do I need to be... Oh, there's another treasure chest here. Wow, okay. Swimming in treasure chests. Let me see it. Come on. Come on. You can get that. There you go. Nothing. All right, fair enough. We're good. All right, well... I think let's take a quick stream break. And come back in about 5 to 10 minutes. And continue, so everyone get up, stretch, get a drink, get some water, beverage of choice, snack, do your stuff, and meet back here soon. Bye!
Meow?
You were close!